place looks like it belongs to the Maiden of Greyfur.
Good evening, Master Arthur. Ladies.
Good evening, Maynard.
Will you and these lovely ladies be staying the night?
We shall. Tell me, Maynard, is the family here?
Yes, sir. Your father is in his study, your sister is entertaining some friends.
And mother?
Quenching her thirst in the powder room.
Figures.
Yes, quite. Oh, sir, your father wished to speak with you.
Maynard said you wanted to see me. Can't it wait?
What's your hurry?
And nothing in particular. I have company. Well, if there's nothing pressing...
I'm thinking back on what it took to build everything we have. The time. The sacrifices. You know, I didn't always make the right decisions. Not by this family. Certainly not by you.
What are you talking about?
Is all we see or seem but a dream within a dream?
Are we speaking in riddles now?
Let's just say that in search of a greater heaven, I found a lower hell.
Nice talking, Dad. Company calls.
There just wasn't enough time. It's all gone.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey, are you leaving?
I did not intend on staying the night.
Will I see you again?
Maybe. Get your rest. It was nice meeting you, Arthur.
Thinking.
What was that?
Not sure.
Door's locked. Someone's in there. Get ready.
Hey! Stay back!
Arthur, where are you going this late in the night?
Go back to bed.
I know you. You're up to something. We spoke about this.
I have to go back. My conscience won't let me rest.
I'm coming with you.
No, I must do this on my own. And Vesna, please don't follow me. Locked. Maybe the key is nearby.
What's that? You! Oh!
Bloody freezing.
Lady Forebearer, keep me warm tonight.
Thank you.
bloody freezing. Little nippy tonight. Bloody freezing.
Ooh.
bloody freezing.
Lady Forbear, keep me warm tonight.
Lady Forbearer, keep me warm tonight. for a drink. I could go for a drink.
Thank you.
Lady Forbearer, keep me warm tonight.
South Anargal, full of tight alleys and the overuse of cobblestone. I'll definitely be in need of tools, and I know where I can get some. Iko, let's see if you're still around, old friend.
A little nippy tonight.
Interesting.